Dear Alaric, hello, it's me. The one and only girl whom you will be stuck with for the rest of your life. And this is where I insert the evil laughter. 7 years is but a fraction of a lifetime, but we have been through so much, and at the same time achieved so much together, that I could not imagine how my life, or rather, how I would have turned out without you.
I still remember the first time we met. It was during the summer break of our third year of university, and we somehow met by chance at an impromptu vacation with a few mutual friends. I distinctly remember your infectious laughter and your bubbly personality there. And for me, those were what really brightened up what would be otherwise a non-eventful trip. Fast forward 7+ years, and we are finally getting married. We have grown so much as a couple and learned much about ourselves since.
From uni days to work life, you have been with me every step of the way, and I could never thank you enough for the strength, courage and support that you have given me, generously and selflessly, through this time. For one, it must not have been easy tolerating my occasional rants and verbal diarrhea. So, here's a big pat on the back for being the number one aunt agony, the most hardy stress ball, and my daily happy pill. You are all this and more.
You were alone, left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken home. Too lost and hurting to carry a load. We all need someone to hold. We all need someone to stay. We all need someone to stay. Hear the fire and all the cry. Will you fix me up? Will you show me how? The end of the day, we were helpless.
It's funny where chance encounters take you sometimes in life. And I'm glad I took my chances with you.
You've drunk it down and you spat it out. And nothing tastes like the things you have. So tear it off, why don't you let them go? We all need someone to say.
Today is the best day for marriage. Wash the car whenever you ask me to.
What the car? That's your car!
In the fallen and lonely cry out, will you fix me up? Will you show me hope? The end of the day and we're helpless. Can you keep me close?
It's
can
mine.
You love me? Show me hope. At the end of the day, we were helpless.
I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
I'm looking forward to our adventures ahead as husband and wife. Affectionately yours, Rebecca.
My dearest Alaric.